operating World War II German U-boat U-534. The submarine has a remarkable history.
Across the Mersey for more than 800 years, providing a link between Liverpool and the Wirral shorelines. Pierhead, our starting point, takes its name from the long stone pier which once jutted out into the river from the shore next to the Sailor's Church, the Church of Our Lady and St. Nicholas. You can see the church at the back and to the left of the light building with a golden square rigger ship on its lantern top tower. The modern 350-metre terminal on your right is Liverpool's new cruise line berth. Liverpool is now a major cruise destination and experiencing a rapid growth in cruise liner visits. We're now moving along the north docks, passing the warehouses and quays where the Great Port was built. In all, 7 miles of docks and 23 miles of quays stretch along the river. And this, combined with the Industrial Revolution and the opening up of the Americas, secured Liverpool's future as a trading city and a major port. Liverpool's unique character has been influenced by a diverse mix of races. Welsh commercialists, Irish immigrants, West Indians, Africans and Chinese.